A New York judge has told 30-year-old Michael Rotundo he must move out of his parents' house in Camillus near Syracuse. Rotundo wouldn't leave voluntarily, so his mom and dad took him to court, saying he had ignored 5 written notices to leave. But the son says he's been unable to leave because he's been in a custody battle.
They said, you need to get a job, you need to get health insurance. I said, I'm getting my son back. That's what I'm doing.
As for his job, Rotundo told reporters that he runs a business but wouldn't elaborate. The judge in Syracuse urged Rotundo to leave on his own accord, but the son said he needed more time.
A 6-month notice to quit is a reasonable amount of time for someone who has been depending on persons for support.
According to court documents, Rotundo says he never was expected to contribute to the family home during the last 8 years he's lived there. At one point, his parents offered him $1,100 to leave.
I originally was hoping that I'd be able to give it back, but I had to spend it, and I'm not sorry about it.
Rotundo calls the ruling outrageous and says he plans to appeal.